Because in that way, we are solving the problem. Okay? So, with addiction, first of all, I've given you remedies that can really tackle addiction. Get productive. When you engage in productive activities, you cut on your idle time. The time you would have been there to chill with your friends, you're busy having a responsibility to someone else. So, the 2 hours of drinking are saved. Okay? Because, truthfully, if it's at worst, you need to check rehab. And you can never go to rehab and you change until you tell your mind that I need to change. Okay, the change has to begin with you. If you're on drugs and you feel that, you know, these drugs are really taking me into a bad direction, I advise you, you need to first change your heart. No government, you know what? Accept it. I'm a drunkard, that this drinking ain't taking me nowhere. Okay? So once you begin realizing that drinking is a problem in itself, then there you might go on a path of rehabilitating. But friends introduce the drugs to friends. But you can't tell them, let me say, in a party, I can introduce you to Mwenge. But what the type of money, or just because I'm your friend, or you don't have to share away. You know, there's that kind of, you don't want to be seen as, the college father, so, no exposure, it's just exposure. The problem